We thought this song was a suicide note from a boy who wanted to follow his mother into the grave. Turns out it's a song about unconditional love. Now how punk rock is that?